found that the times I've been the most frustrated with my photography are the times where I was rushing, or the times where I really didn't get to know the landscape that I was photographing. And it's times like this where you're just sitting down for hours, playing around with different techniques, exploring your creativity, that you realize how valuable that extra time actually is.
That is just spectacular.